University of Hawaii at Manoa coral expert Ruth Gates and her team are racing against time and climate change to breed corals that can withstand future ocean conditions and that can be used to restore and build resilience in our reefs. Part of that work involves figuring out why healthy brown corals thrive, while those growing right next door turn white or bleach, a sign that signals stress.
Everybody is affected by it here in Hawaii because the reef is intimately linked to our health and our economy.
Gates has multi-million dollar support for her world-class research from a number of prominent sources. In August, a company formed by Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen, called Vulcan, announced a $4 million investment into Gates and a collaborator's research.
He's been working in the field for 25 years, amassing the understanding of coral so that now, at this moment in time, when we can really make a difference and accelerate the resiliency of corals, it's a phenomenal opportunity.
But stunning imagery. And you can see in time lapse the animal moving around.
Other support came earlier in the form of a powerful confocal microscope, funded by a $1 million 2009 donation from philanthropist Pam Omidyar. This powerful tool provides new insights into corals and the marine microorganisms that interact with them. Healthy corals display vibrant, vivid colors. Stressed corals literally pale by comparison. Gates' team is working to build a bank of coral stocks that are preconditioned to withstand the warmer and more acidic ocean conditions of the future. She emphasizes that everyone shares responsibility for the environment.
The thing that we need to really stress is if you see bleached corals, don't step on them. If you see somebody allowing runoff to come into the waters and there's muddy water going over the reef, ask them to stop doing it or report it if it's a developer. Do everything you can to keep the environment around the reefs that you see as clean as possible and as untouched as possible.
As Gates sees it, the Earth's future depends on it.